It's time!
Oh my god.
What's the matter?
Nothing at all.
Finish him!
Falcon Punch!
I'm a prisoner of death. Only you can free me.
Oh shit! Thank God I didn't see this during Black History Month. All right, let's keep it professional. Why did his lower extremities about face when his upper body refused to move?
Do it again.
The right hand had him looking like Rey Mysterio got caught in a spider web in the midst of doing the 619. Homie outside the ring on the left looking at him like, you good, my boy?
Me thinks not.
Die!
Where's Bone Thugs and Harmony when you need them? That's execution double non-style. Instead listening, bodies underground. Look at his legs. Looks like a body that washed up on the shore. Look at the white woman in the crowd. We all got the same reaction right now. The two-piece had this man at a wedding reception. Why you dancing for? You can't tell me he didn't just do the Charleston. Had his grandparents reminiscing about their youth in the rolling 20s. And now look at him. His head is betwixt the ropes.
Emotional damage.
His body looks like Jazz after Uncle Phil throws him out of the house. His mind, body, and spirit attempted to escape, but he was confined by the ropes. This is subjugation and captivity in 480p.
Come here.
What you say? That you only meant well.
This is the kind of knockout you can only get in a video game. The moment his body started to lag, the referee should have stepped in. He had an out-of-body experience by force. How are you in the front row and in the ring at the exact same time?
It's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die.
Cut that bitch off!
Fuck out of here! Please, don't do this!
Get up!
Somebody get that brother to the high priest. His soul has been liberated. Deliverance by the right hand. Salvation by the knockout. He's been discharged from this life and welcomed into the shadow realm. He's gonna need a medic. Somebody please call the goddamn EMT.
This is where you will die.
Please forgive me.
Finish him.
Go beyond! Plus! Ultra!
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake!
Foolish man! When death is entreated, the battle is decided.
Farewell.
And welcome to your first day in the afterlife.
Just do it! Make your dreams come true! Just do it!